Keshika Shrivas from class 8A of Sages Mangala School. I have made a PowerPoint presentation on the topic angles. It's our maths activity project. So let's start. So first we will see in the main points. First we will see what is an angle. Then we will see what are the types of angles. Then we will discuss the definition of the individual angles. So first let's see what is an angle. So, what is an angle? The figure formed by two rays meeting at one common point is called an angle. As you can see, here is an angle. It has two rays and it is meeting at one point. So, the angles are measured in degrees using the protractor, like 90 degrees, 180 degrees, 60 degrees. So, let's come to the next point. What are the types of angles? So there are maybe six types of angles. So let's see what they are. First one is acute angle, then right angle. Third one is obtuse angle, straight angle, reflex angle, and full rotation angle. First we will see individually what are acute angle, obtuse angle, and all. So first let's see what is acute angle. So what is acute angle? The angle which is less than 90 degrees is called an acute angle. As you can see, here is also an acute angle. Now move on with another angle, which is right angle. So what is right angle? The angle which is exactly the measure of 90 degree is called a right angle. Here you can see it is a right angle which is 90 degrees. So let's move on with another angle, that is obtuse angle. What is obtuse angle? The angle which is greater than 90 degree but lesser than 180 degree is called obtuse angle. Here is an obtuse angle. It is greater than 90 degree but lesser than 180 degree. So all the angles between 90 degree and 180 degree are obtuse angles. Now, next we will see what is a straight angle. So the angle which is exactly of 180 degree is called straight angle. Here you can see when it forms at 180 degree, it forms a straight angle. So,
plate.
It forms a one line. So that's why it is called as a straight angle. Now we will see what is a reflex angle. So the angle which is greater than 180 degree and lesser than 360 degree is called a reflex angle. As you here can see, it is also a reflex angle. Next we will see full rotation angle. What is full rotation angle? So the angle which is exactly of 360 degree called full rotation angle. When the arrow is in 0 degree and when it full rotates it comes to 360 degree. So the 360 degree major angle is called full rotation angle. So is my presentation on angle.